Fatih bin Isa of BBC Arabic welcoming us back to the fifth floor. And let's head straight to Bangladesh. Devastating explosion at the Chittagong container depot near the port of Chittagong has killed more than 40 people and injured at least 200. Shahnawat Rocky is from Chittagong himself and reported from the scene for BBC Bangla.
I have seen the fire break out in the container depot near my hometown in Chittagong.